Welcome to RNH Academy channel.
Question 14 of exercise 6.3 says sides AB and AC and median AD of a triangle ABC are respectively proportional to sides PQ, PR and median PM of another triangle PQR. Show that triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. So it's given to us that AB by PQ is equal to AC by PR is equal to AD by PM. Now to prove both the triangles are similar, we have to do construction. Now extend AD to point E and join C and E such that AD is equal to DE. Similarly, extend M to point S and join R and S such that PM is equal to MS. Now look carefully in triangle ABD and AD is equal to DE. How? By construction. Angle ADB is equal to angle EDC. Why? Because of vertically opposite angles. And BD is equal to DC. Again, why? Because D is the midpoint of BC. Or AD is the median of triangle ABC. Hence, by SAS, both these triangles are congruent. And by CPCT, angle BAD is equal to angle DEC. And side AB is equal to CE. Let it mark as 1 and let it be 2nd. Now similarly, we will prove triangle PMQ is congruent to triangle SMR. PM is equal to MS. Why? Because of construction. Angle PMQ is equal to angle SMR. Vertically opposite angles. And QM is equal to RM. Why? Because M is the midpoint of QR. PM is the median of triangle PQR. Hence, by SAS, both these triangles are congruent. And by CPCD, angle QPM is equal to angle MSR, which is equal, let it be equal to Y. And side PQ is equal to RS. Let it be 3rd and let it be 4th. Now, let's move to step 2. Now, remember it is given to us that AB is proportional to PQ, AC is proportional to PR, AD is proportional to PM. Now, AB is equal to CE. We have already proved it. So, substitute CE in place of AB. Similarly, PQ is equal to RS. We have already proved it. So substitute RS in place of PQ. Now is equal to AC by PR is equal to AD by PM. Now, look carefully. Multiply both the terms by 2. Now, twice of AD is equal to AE. Remember, during construction, we have extended AD to point E such that AD is equal to DE. Hence, AD plus DE is equal to AE. Since DE is equal to AD, substitute AD in place of DE. So, twice of AD is equal to AE. Similarly, twice of PM will be equal to PS. Twice of AD is AE and twice of PM is equal to PS. Now, look carefully. CE is proportional to RS, is equal to AC by PR, is equal to AE by PS. Hence, by SSS, both the triangles are similar. And now, by CPST, that is corresponding part of similar triangles, angle DAC is equal to angle MPR and mark it as 5. Hence, our angle DAC is equal to angle MPR and let it be equal to Z. Now, similarly, we can prove that angle BAD is equal to angle QPM. And let it mark as 6th equation. Now, how we will prove it? You have to extend D to point E and join BE and repeat the entire process. Now, let's move to step 3. I know it's a bit lengthy question, but it's super important. Add 5th and 6th equation. Angle DAC plus angle BAD is equal to angle MPR plus angle QPM. Angle DAC plus angle BAD is equal to angle BAC, which is equal to angle MPR plus angle QPM is equal to angle QPR. And mark it as the 7th equation. Now let's move to step number 4, the last step. Take triangles ABC and PQR. In triangle BAC and triangle QPR, AB is proportional to PQ. AC is proportional to PR. It's given to us. And angle BAC is equal to angle QPR. We have already proved it. Hence, by SAS, both these triangles are similar. And hence, proved. A lengthy question, but an interesting question, and most important, it's a super important question. Any doubts, let me know in the comment section and do not forget to practice it. And this brings us to an end of this question.